This is using a 1 to 12 instead of a 0 to 12 chart because there's a lot of these available online. It doesn't matter what type of chart you use, as long as you're consistent within your class or, you know, it's good to mix it up anyway. So we'll try this one out. Ready, set, go. With 8 seconds left. Okay, so it's 2 minutes minus eight is a minute and 52 seconds. So I should try and beat that next time.